Hello everyone and welcome to a brand new Melbourne Railway Videos production. Today I'm here at Southern Cross. We've got some sprinters passing. 7017 leading. And Gary Ablett, which is 7008, is trailing. Just down the centre track. Anyway, as you can see, this is a regional vlog. I might film some metro trains, like that comment just come up from the loop with the Movember moustache in it, on it, and the extractless 65M. But I'm probably going to mainly focus on the V-lines. I'm going to take one soon for the first time in a while, so I've got a limited amount of time here. Anyway, on this platform here is VL12. I'll be taking this train. Might be able to just see the sprinter behind it. Over here I've got this little access point for vehicles to underground somewhere up the track. Got some velocity sprinters, so on. Velocity over there, velocity over there, which is going to Wenderee. It had a platform change recently. And a Siemens departing 779M. 2540T, 780M, 760M, 2530T, and 700, 759M. My voice sounds weird, I'm a bit sick, so that's why you're wondering. Might be able to see the E-Class tram up there. It's turning into an every type of public transport vlog. Got a sprinter, the same sprinter as before. I'm just coming back out again. It'll be interesting to see where they go from here. Okay, just straight back where they came from. Also got a metro train, 806M. Actually, no, it's gone off that way. Anyway, 805M, 710M, 2505T, and 709M. Yeah, the sprinter must just be going into some different yard, shunting itself. Does that even make sense? And arriving slowly is it now a velocity onto the other platform. I don't know why I just moved. VL4. VL4 is just following the path of the sprinter. Just missed out on changing it, filming it, but the points have just changed down there, so the velocity is going to follow the path. Got a sprinter that's just departed, 7007 and something else that I missed. That'll be a Seymour service. Got those velocities. a comment to the left in there. I'm not going to read out the numbers. We'll focus on this velocity. It's like it's just going to go into the yards. Unfortunately, that train does conclude the video. Thank you all very much for watching. If you enjoy, please give a like and subscribe. If you like my videos in general, thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next Melbourne Railway Videos production.